there, folks. It's me, the Bearded Horror, and this is my playthrough of Maneater. This is part 6 of this series. If you enjoy these videos, feel free to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you're notified anytime I post, and enjoy the video.
Smaller incidence rate of boat attacks, boat owners tend to believe they have a sort of immunity from shark attacks. But they'd be wrong, Daniel.
If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Fierce liberty. shark is grievously injured, forcing it to reconsider its life and possibly make different choices moving forward. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. The Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. One must be proud to dodge the savage slash of the Barracuda's underbite. Thank you. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views, open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. The shark hunters have arrived. Soon we will see them in action and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my car stereo.
what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
A breeze would be nice.
Of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. Are responsible for just 3% of hunter deaths. Drugs, alcohol, and poor firearm handling account for the rest. For more bites on humans than any other shark species. The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles. Despite Port Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed. It's remarkable how quickly Port Clovis takes up arms in the name of a murdering man.
Almost killed another shark. false alarm, just a log. Anybody got some lip balm? Does this smell unusual, or is that just poor Clovis?
Has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. The shark is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. Thank you. Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Thank you. Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Okay, that's going to do it for this part. Tune in next time. Always be safe, be kind, and take care. Later.